going on, Taurus? Checking the energy. Thank you to everyone that's liked, shared, subscribed. If you guys have purchased a reading or donated to my page, thank you. If you need a personal reading, the information's in the box below. This energy could be masculine or feminine. Place it on whatever side you need to, okay? Okay, so some of you, you have a passed on pet that's looking over you, watching over you. For some of you, when you go outside, you see pets that are watching you. These are your benevolent ancestors. They're making sure that your mind is at ease, that you guys have been going through a lot, and they want to make sure that you're at peace right now. I feel like birds could be looking at you. Deer could be looking at you. Cats, dogs can be looking at you. Okay, for some of you, you need to get out into nature and you just need to absorb the energy, ground yourself. I feel like this is going to be peaceful for you. You can bring peace into your life in the time where you've been very chaotic. Okay, I feel like the Six of Swords energy is here with you guys moving out of, you know, a turmoil type of energy. Where you guys were holding on to negativity, right? Aquarius energy is here. Okay, you guys could have been going through a lot with a person, very emotional time, and now you're going through the mental healing. Can be moving yourself away from this, could be physically moving as well. Some of you may be traveling, okay, at this time, or may need to travel, okay, to cleanse your energy, get yourself into a new environment type thing. This is what's coming through. Spirit wants you to do whatever causes you to rest, right? Look, solution, wisdom, spiritual knowledge. You're getting this. With that card, you know, you have to cut off some things or you have to let it go, right? Because Spirit wants you to have a new chapter in your life, right? To go forward. You guys may feel like you have some unfinished business, or you may feel like, you know, some things that you want to get back to. Take it how it resonates. All right. Now, somebody may be reaching out to you, or you could be reaching out to someone, Taurus, you know, expressing your love, but it's not going to be reciprocated. Okay. Either this is you or a person around you. So, you know, someone could be reaching out to, either Taurus is reaching out to someone to express their love and the person is just not having it. Okay, they're getting back a bad message, some bad news type shit, or someone's doing this to Taurus. I feel like, you know, up to now, you guys have been trying to get your life in order. You're coming out of a time, so this is like a residual from whatever it is that you've been going through, and Spirit has been trying to get you to relax, to be at peace, okay? So some of you may be going through a breakup of some nature, or you may be cutting someone loose in your life, okay? Right? Yep. You're letting a deceptive person go. This is someone that, or either someone's letting you go, okay? Someone here was deceptive. They weren't showing their true self, or they were doing things behind somebody's back here. Someone here could have had a double life as well. When I see this card, it means to me that someone may have had one face on one place and another face on another place. Meaning, you know, I'm this person here and I'm that person over there. Take it how it resonates. Okay, when it comes to this deception, what is it, Spirit? Okay, someone may have gotten into some sort of relationship for some money. Okay, they felt like their life would be better with a person that was able to give them more, right? This is Taurus energy coming through, guys. Or someone could have been holding on to a relationship for money. Okay? Someone may have done some things that were deceptive to hold on to this energy. right? Someone could have been holding on to an Aries. You know, the Aries is very structured, very financially stable, could be the anchor of the home, all right? This is someone that, very powerful energy, husband, father, enforcer, okay? Person that could work in a government job, a school job, or some sort of bank or something of that nature, something really structured. Or someone could have been doing what they needed to do to hold on to this energy. We also have Leo here. Someone could have Leo in their chart. And this is the energy of being in your strength. Someone may need to go within now because they're going through a lot having to deal with this situation. Okay? Someone's getting bad news or something that's going to have you scratching your head. Like, what the fuck I do now? Aquarius energy. This is deceit, defeat. This is someone walking away, okay? Or some sort of violence, or someone being bullied, or someone feeling like they need to fight back in some way because they're hearing some things, okay? Now we have prophecy messenger, bad news. We got these crows that's talking in this guy's ear. So someone's going to find out that someone's been talking about them behind their back, or they're going to find out what someone was saying about them, okay? And this is someone that is trying to call someone to express themselves or something of that nature here. Some sort of love offer. Something's going to be rejected. Okay, yep. We got Eight of Swords, and someone's going to need to sit down and try to figure out what the hell they did to cause this to happen. Why is someone reacting to me like that? Someone could be Gemini, right? Someone could feel like they could be trapped to somebody or something, okay? Okay, now look. Let's recap. This is what I'm getting. I have two people that could be in a possible relationship, okay? Relationship is either over or it's ending, okay? I'm feeling like someone's moving away from that energy, maybe traveling or maybe moving as well. But someone said, you know what? I need peace. I don't have peace here, okay? Now, either someone feels like someone else outside of that union is their peace, and they may be reaching out to them, and they may be getting bad feedback back. Okay, because they were deceptive in the past and they were dealing with someone for money and may have treated someone bad. Okay, now this person that treated someone bad is going to have to stand in their strength because someone's not having it. Okay, now this person could be stuck in a situation where there's a lot of chaos and conflict in their house, where they're fussing and fighting and arguing with someone, right? But someone is having to look right now into their life and say, what the hell did I do? Okay, I know I got here because I made a choice to be here. All right, Eight of Swords. Yep, the Hangman energy. Okay, that's coming out first, right? Now somebody's the victim. Now they feel like they're being held back. Now there's not any activity, right? There's delay in this person's life. Stagnation. They feel like they're waiting. Okay, they may have waited before they contacted someone based on the things that they were going through in their life, the things that they chose. Though I just want to say that someone's needing to look at things from a different perspective because they need to understand how they were the catalyst in some of the things, and now they need to surrender because the things are happening because you did this. There's a cause and a consequence for everything, okay? Right? So someone here is having to sit and say, you know what? These situations mean that I have to walk away from conflict. Maybe I have to take a step back. Knight of Pentacles energy is here, right? This is Earth sign Leo, Virgo, right? This is someone that's a hard worker, a patient person, very loyal. This is who they could have hurt in the interim. They're thinking about it now. May want to offer some love, right, with this Page of Cups. Right? Someone's thinking about who they hurt. This is what it is, right? Someone may have reached out to someone, okay? Or someone could be born in the summertime or something happened in the summertime. maybe someone wanted to reach out to someone, send them a message, and just test the waters, okay? Someone could really be in their feelings about a person now because this person is no longer dealing with them as well, okay? Someone could feel like they have a crush on someone, or they're watching them, or they would like to be loyal to them now. But someone also could have had a child, okay? Could be a baby in the mix, or someone may need to tell someone about a baby. This is what's here, okay? We're going from Knight of Pentacles energy to someone that hides their feelings, okay? Someone that wants to come back and finish something that they started. Meaning, if I walked away from you and walked over here to another person, I want to come back and I want to finish this, because this over here is some bullshit. And plus, you're my peace. Plus, I can have peace with you. You know, I may not can have peace over there with that person. Five of Swords. The other person doesn't bring me peace like you do. Five of Swords. Yep, someone's confused. Okay, yep. Three Cups energy is here. Someone was doing the most, right? Toxicity, hanging out with their friends, right? May have had third party situations on someone too. Knight of Cups here, right? This is water sign Aquarius or Pisces. May have been romancing more than one, may have been dating a lot of different people, and this is what someone's gonna hear about someone was doing behind their back. Queen of Cups here, you're right, this is a person that's nurturing. This is a person that's loyal. Someone wants to come back to someone that they feel like will take care of their heart in a different way than someone else is. That's what this Queen of Cups is. Water sign, Gemini, Cancer, right? An emotionally secure person, emotionally mature person, an empath, okay? Right? This person may be a healer of some nature, very, very, very compassionate. Someone wants to get back to this energy because they feel like this person brings them peace. All right, so this is what I have for you. I'm sending you guys love and light. You guys take care.